Hello students, good morning. Today we are going to study about class 2 EVS. The book name is Grow with Nature. So let's go. Content of the book, there are total 20 chapters in this book. Let's begin with our first chapter, that is our body. As in earlier class, we have learned that there are different body parts which are very useful parts, such as head, eye, tongue, stomach, nose, fingers, which we use to regular basis. But there are some other body parts which are not controlled by us but by means of our brain. Some of them are brain, hair, heart, liver, etc. So now let's talk about the most useful body parts of a human has. Hands. We use hands for writing, clapping, holding, etc. Feet. We use feet for standing, running, kicking, walking.